fallait rejoindre l'autre. Voilà, alors rejoindre.
Do you know the way?
I don't know. Do I know the way?
Oh, shit.
Hello?
Hello. What? I can never do this parkour.
It's fun for us. I was watching King Batch.
Oh, damn. Okay. I'm going to go over here to get a plane. Then I'll go and pick you up.
Why do you talk like that?
I have no idea. Because I want to. Okay, there's a plane here. Good. Oh, there's a chest. It takes so bloody long to land, I swear. And of course there's like 50 people here.
I finally got a shotty.
Get in the plane, Jesus
I'm
Christ.
A fake default.
Are you? Well, I just stole this guy's plane. That was fun. Wait, where are you?
I'm at retail.
Okay, I'll be there to pick you up in a minute. I just need to grab something quick. Mark it on the map, please, so I can come find you.
What?
Can you mark it on the map so I can find you? What? Okay, I see it. I'm coming to you. I may or may not have a sword, just to let you know.
I thought you had a plane.
I do, I have both. Yeah, I didn't know that you could use a sword while flying a plane, but apparently you can. There's a sword near you, by the way.
I like
how they shoot a giant beam of light into the sky. There was two, like, in Loot Lake. I just dropped and grabbed one and ran off.
I see you. Hi, Pan.
I am landing on this building. Oh, never mind. I'm landing over here. And I'm down. I'm going back. Where am I going?
There's a big pot.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Oh, you both have swords. If you go pick up anyone else.
No, that's not me. That's not me. I'm all alone right now. That's not you. Come get me.
Oh, yeah.
I'm right here. I'm jumping.
I'm landing. If I can bloody land. Great. Oh, here we go. Come down. Slowly but surely. Oh, here we go. Into a rock, of course. Hurry, quick!
I'm coming.
Don't try and hit me, bro. I'm still too. Yeah. Yes, I am.
It's lagging.
There's another sword down here.
Is he hacking?
Who? The person on the plane?
No, the other person, he's like flying right off.
What, on this plane with us?
He's not on the plane for me.
Well, he's on the plane, don't worry. He's lagging out for you. He's just dancing around. Where do we want to go? First we're going to head to the circle, which, you know, is what we do.
Let's get a chest.
Really? You have to jump.
You're going to call me to land.
I can't grab all of our items or drop the sword. So I'm good. You're in a hurry because that guy's destroying the building that you're in. Did you get it?
Okay, you yeah. Did.
There are floating bandages and there's a golden gun there floating in the sky. Good on, guys. Away we go. He's yours.
Can we land?
Where? We want to land. You can land somewhere.
Never mind.
No, let's not go to bloody... My rule is to never go to Tilted Towers or Loot Lake. Unless, you know, it's in like halfway through the game. Because otherwise you get owned. Go to Polar Peak, of course. With Mick Face in the castle.
Go down.
Why down?
There's a supply drop.
Oh. I don't know why that guy keeps jumping up with you. He has a sword, but I don't know why. Like, if you have a sword, you can't grab anything else. Oh, bloody perfect landing. Oh, never mind, I've ran into you guys. Can you get up? Oh.
I'm stuck.
I know, I'm trying to move. Jump. Okay, there you go. Mine some trees and then build up.
Why would you do that?
There you go. Ooh, there's a campfire over there if you want it. There's a shield potion.
There's a big part right here.
Yeah, I can't grab it. I've got a sword. The sword gives you 200 shield and 200 health.
Go.
Oh, I didn't know you were on. Up to the mountain. Can we land on the castle? Doesn't look like anyone's here. We could land
No one came here.
and the...
No one came here, let's go.
I'm landing on top of the castle. And now I'm stuck.
Oh, on me, on me, on me!
What the...
Help, help, help!
See, this is why I said don't jump out of the castle. The plane. Drop sword. Stop it!
I got you!
Okay. Well, the other dude is destroying the castle, which makes good since the plane is like at the top of the thing. And now we can't get to it. Can you get to the plane?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, because the other guy's destroying the entire thing. I don't know why you would do that, but yeah. Yeah, there's no time to get to it. I just fell through the floor again.
I'll get it. Okay. Is he breaking the whole mana?
Yeah. I'm kind of helping by accident. Well, I'm trying to get up, but then, like, I accidentally break something to try and get to you, and then it's like. Box the floor out underneath my feet. Over the staircase. Here we go. Who keeps marking stuff?
I got the plane.
Yo, other person in our party, can you like put a mic in? If you can. I'm going to the top of the castle. If I can.
I'm already there.
Okay. Well, I'm still going up.
Do you have the plane here?
I did park the plane at... There it is. You flying? Or am I flying? Actually, no, you... Oh, okay then. It would have been better if I flied, because you have guns, and then you could shoot people, but...
Oh, true. No! Come get me, I need you to get me.
I'm coming. Where are you? No.
I'm right here.
I know, I'm coming. We might need to go to Frosty Flights to get a new plane. Cause yeah, this one ain't very good. It's not holding up too well. Where's the other guy?
He's all the way down there.
Oh, where is he going? Oh, you too. Ah! Turn around, turn around, turn around. Turn around. Bro, quick grab on! Where am I going? This plane does not control very well. Okay. 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 Get on. Okay, you both have guns. Okay, we are going to have to go to... Actually, never mind, we can't go to the plane.
Rip. If the plane is about to blow up, make sure you jump out.
Yeah, it's not looking too good. I'll say that. Oh, I just realised. It's not very good for me though. On a plane. I don't have no parachute. So this is not quite too high. In case you know, I fall and die.
No, because if you jump out,
oh yeah, I'll hang right, won't I? Yeah, I'll be too high and let people get it. Okay, so where do you want to go? We could stay around in this area since we are in a circle. We could go to a mountain and face there. Let's go up here. And other dude, Ice King, Red Ice King, please do not destroy this place like you did the castle. Because last time you did that, it took us like an hour trying to get the plane back.
How is he going to destroy when he only has guns now?
Well, he does have a pickaxe, you know.
Yeah, he's going to mine.
Should I stand by to guard the plane?
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'll stand over here. If you need my help, just call me. I'll swing on over. Who's talking?
I don't know. Oh, he has a mic.
Does he? Oh, sick. Wait, what's your Fortnite name?
No money.
Oh, yeah.
No money.
I think someone just took our plane. Nope, he took our plane. Alright! Oh, you took the plane, did you? No, he took it. Okay, well, he's in the plane, so if you wanna... There's a sniper here if you want it, but I don't know if you do.
I already dropped it. I dropped a sniper for Abby.
If you're ready, we can go.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Well, the plane turned red, but I'm flying it, so it should have changed the wrap, but okay then. I don't know what's going on, no. The wrap keep. There we go. Woo! Have you done the challenges for the free battle pass? Look how many swords there are in the map, Jesus. Have you done the challenges for the battle pass yet?
No.
The ones that are out though. Like, I've done like all 8 of them. I just need to do the rest that come out in like 3 days. Okay, we're in the circle right now, so we should be good. But that depends if anyone starts shooting at us, if so, you might be screwed. Because the plane has like... Can you see the health of the plane?
Yeah, it has like a little.
Yeah, it doesn't have that much. But I don't know why I'm just
jump, flying. Jump! People!
Boy, where are they?
I'm trying
to... Oh, one has a sword. Come to you guys. Land in the plane.
He's rushing. One of them are rushing.
Oh, they both have swords. No, I'm down. Yeah, help.
What?
No.
I thought only does 75.
Yeah, he has a sword. Crap.
Oh.
Rip. Ugh. You can't.
take a load here.
Hey, what's up?
Thank you.
Oui, fais gaffe quand je te réponds.
Thank you.